Spit Fam, it's the styles of the day. So today I wanted to talk to you about why it's important to make your workout the first thing that you do in the morning, every morning. So when I wake up in the morning, my first thing, my first thought is, let's go get it in, let's work out. I got 30 minutes, I got an hour. At that point, I decide which one's better for me, and then I do the 30 minute or the 1 hour workout. It's important because you're able to check that off your list. Check that off your list. It's a win first thing in the morning. You're done, you got it over with. Throughout the whole part of the day, there's so much that can happen and so many reasons why you can skip that evening workout, which is why I recommend sticking to a morning workout. Put that on your to-do list, knock that out first thing in the morning, and you're done, and you've got a win, and you set the momentum for the rest of your day. That's styles of the day.